Kazakh President Kasym-Jomart Tokayev held talks with Uzbek President Shavkat Mirziyoyev as part of his state visit to Uzbekistan. The two presidents agreed to strengthen cooperation. Kasym-Jomart Tokayev and Shavkat Mirziyoyev signed a joint statement that focuses on the continuity of Kazakhstan's existing foreign policy. The document is aimed at the expansion and strengthening of the Kazakh-Uzbek relations and regional cooperation. At the media briefing, the Kazakh president noted that the countries will enhance their trade activities, improve industrial cooperation, and develop the transit transport sector. The countries also discussed the possibility of opening additional air and rail routes between Kazakh and Uzbek cities. The presidents also held talks on water and energy sectors development. Shavkat Mirziyoyev said that the meeting with Kasym-Jomart Tokayev was held in an open and understanding environment.
В качестве главы Казахстана я намерен обеспечить преемственность политики Ельбасы и продолжить развитие всестороннего
As the first president of Kazakhstan, I intend to ensure the continuity of the policy of the first president of Kazakhstan and the development of the comprehensive Kazakh-Uzbek interaction. This is confirmed by the joint statement of the presidents, which was signed today. This reflects our main achievements and further horizons of the cooperation. Dear ladies and gentlemen, today my colleague Shavkat Miromonovich Mirziyoyev and I had meaningful and thorough negotiations. Special attention was paid to the development of economic relations. Kazakhstan and Uzbekistan occupy leading positions in Central Asia in the trade and economic areas. We have the share of nearly 50% of all intra-regional trade. We are taking and will take a variety of measures in order to maintain such a high figure.
Для поддержания столь высокого показателя нами предпринимаются и будут предприниматься самые различные меры.
Сегодня у нас такой Я думаю, откровенный, доверительный разговор состоялся по всем направлениям, и мы договорились по итогам наших и в узком кругу, и в расширенном кругу после визита уважаемого Касым-Жомарта.
Today we have had such a frank and confidential conversation in all areas. Therefore, we have agreed on the results of our meetings during small circle discussion and extended circle discussion. We will create a roadmap following the visit of Kasym-Jomart Kemelevich.
Согласились, что уровень межправкомиссии мы подняли на уровень премьер-министров. Это даст новый импульс, это даст новый толчок. И вот та дорожная карта, которую мы будем сегодня принимать, она будет обязательно реализовываться в полной мере.
The parties also discussed the security aspects as well as possible threats and challenges. Kazakhstan and Uzbekistan also agreed to collaborate on the settlement of the Afghan conflict and implement social projects in this country. The countries will also put joint efforts to save the Aral Sea. At the end of the meeting, President Kasym-Jomart Tokayev invited his Uzbek counterpart to pay a state visit to Nur-Sultan. Kazakhstan is demonstrating its commitment to implementing the Sustainable Development Goals of the United Nations. Implementation of these important objectives provides Kazakhstan with an opportunity to introduce the OECD standards and take effective steps towards joining the top 30 developed countries in the world. The 2030 Development Agenda was adopted at a United Nations summit. The document includes 17 goals aimed at preservation of the planet's resources, as well as tackling inequality and climate change. Every goal contains a number of targets, which should be achieved in 15 years. Kazakhstan will present its first voluntary national review of SDG implementation in July this year in New York.
Данный обзор будет представляться на политическом форуме высокого уровня ООН, который состоится с 16 по 18 июля в Нью-Йорке.
This review will be presented at the United Nations High-Level Political Forum to be held in New York from July 16th to 18th. The forum will focus on six goals. The first goal is quality education, the second is sustainable economic growth and employment, third is reduction of inequality, the fourth is combating climate change, the fifth is effective justice institutions, and the sixth is partnership for sustainable development. These goals will be in particular focus during the voluntary national reviews.
Шесть акцентных целей. На которых будет сделан основной фокус в рамках данного добровольно-национального обзора.
Kazakh government has been working to implement the Sustainable Development Goals since 2015. The country evaluated the national priorities and targets outlined in the state strategic and program documents to identify their correspondence with the SDGs. Based on the analysis conducted by Kazakhstan's Economic Research Institute, the SDGs implementation stands at 80% in Kazakhstan.
Если из 17 целей 10, они на почти 90-180%.
Existing programs that are funded have covered 10 goals out of 17 by almost 100%. For example, the Nurli Jol program is related to industrialization, innovation, and so on. There are a number of other programs related to the agricultural development and rural development that are covered by the existing programs. Take, for example, the village of Arnasai. This example shows the ways how goals can be realized using a variety of tools. In Kazakhstan, as part of the government, a coordination council has been set up in main areas for the implementation of the Sustainable Development Goals. Experts say that this mechanism has united the efforts of independent experts, non-governmental organizations, and government bodies. As a result, all opinions are taken into consideration when preparing the national review.
Это очень хорошо, что наша страна ежегодно будет готовить такой мониторинг, отчет. То есть в основе которой мониторинг. Что это говорит?
It is very good that our country will prepare the annual monitoring as well as the report based on the monitoring. When this report became public, international institutions such as World Bank, the European Bank for Reconstruction and Development, and the Asian Bank can see that the country is implementing green projects in certain prioritized sectors. They offer, of course, their resources at optimal interest rates. It is very important.
Даже свои денежные ресурсы под нормальные хорошие проценты. Это очень важно.
Kazakhstan is currently developing the interactive database of the Sustainable Development Goals. It will be used to observe the current progresses of the implementation and the current status of the national indicators. Uzbekistan was visited by 5.3 million tourists last year. The number is expected to reach 9 million by 2025. Uzbekistan is working to enhance its tourist potential as the government is focusing on creating an interesting infrastructure for the tourists. At the moment, the local officials are building a park by the river in Tashkent with miniature copies of famous tourist attractions of the world, such as the Eiffel Tower, Big Ben, and the Golden Gate Bridge in San Francisco. The park has become a favorite recreation site for the local people as they take pictures next to the well-known facilities. I came here to have a walk with my grandson. The opening of the park was excellent news for us, the local residents. It is a wonderful recreation site. We are happy about the park's opening. The improvement works are underway. The builders are continuously working here. The urban improvement works are underway in this part of the riverbank and beyond. There are a total of 30 waterways in Tashkent, and recreation areas will be divided along each of them. There are also bicycle lanes in the local parks for bike riders. Meanwhile, boat rides will also be available soon for travelers and local residents. The Uzbek government also provides loans at low interest rates for business people willing to be involved in improvement works. I constructed a youth center and a traditional cuisine cafe on this territory. The government has allocated loan at 7% interest rate for my projects. We are happy to contribute to the improvement of our city. This year, Uzbek President Shavkat Mirziyoyev signed a decree on the implementation of additional measures aimed at accelerating tourism development in Uzbekistan. According to the document, the export of tourist services should be increased from $950 million to $2.2 billion in the upcoming 6 years. Based on estimates by Uzbekistan State Tourism Committee, tourism can generate an income of $15 billion for Uzbekistan. Burketche are the people who preserve the centuries-old hunting traditions. The secrets of the ancient art of falconry have passed down from generation to generation. Burketche admit that a person choosing this path dedicates his or her life to it. Kazakh and Kyrgyz hunters call the golden eagle the god bird. Taming this bird requires a lot of time and excellence. Today, hunting with golden eagle is officially recognized as the national sport of Kazakhstan.
Казахстан, он общепринятая
Central Asia, Kazakhstan is well known as a place where this art takes its roots. It has a history of nearly 5,000 to 6,000 years BC. Approximately 200 golden eagles are registered. Around 50 to 60 people are active burkitchi. They take part in competitions and international tournaments.
Они принимают участие в соревнованиях, международных турнирах.
In the future, special training sites where people can learn the art of falconry will be opened. Hunting with predator birds will become one of the important areas of ethnotourism in Kazakhstan. Centers will be created in all regions of the country. The acting director of the Burkitchi Kiran Federation says that the project will attract young people who are interested to hunt with eagles. In addition, it will contribute to the popularization of Kazakh sports internationally.
Проект замечательный, я считаю, и своевременный, потому что...
The project is wonderful. Moreover, I think it is up to date. The entire world is interested in these birds of prey. For example, foreign tourists come and ask us about these birds. Hunting with birds of prey is a highlight of Kazakhstan. This is why the travelers come and visit us.
Охота с ловчими птицами, Казахстан как визитная карточка. Поэтому они приезжают сюда.
The opening of Burkitchi centers is planned as part of the Year of Youth in Kazakhstan. The Trails of Nomads expedition has embarked on a new journey. This time, the explorers will travel to Georgia, Azerbaijan, Iran, and Turkey. The historians believe that there are many artifacts related to the Kazakh people in these countries. The travelers are planning to learn more about the Kipchaks, visit their battlefields, and find out what impact they left on the lives of the people living in these territories. For instance, the travelers will visit the Samshildey fortress in Georgia, which was once used to be guarded by the Kipchak tribes. The researchers will also try to learn more about Kubasar, the Georgian commander of the Kipchak origin.
Наши предки сидели на троне почти 23 странах мира.
Our ancestors ruled in almost 23 countries. I've never heard of any other ethnicity whose people were promoted to the positions of sultans, khans, and emirs after arriving in a country as a slave. The present-day Kazakhs are the only ones. Our ancestors include many tribes such as Kipchaks, Adais, Naimans, Kereis, and Jalairs. The Trails of Nomads expedition was launched in 2016. The travelers have visited 36 countries and are planning to visit an additional 50 countries by 2021. As a result of the previous trips, the expedition members collected various historical facts, studied multiple manuscripts, and created 70 documentaries based on their findings. The travelers believe that the new information will reveal new facts about the lives of the proto-Kazakh people.
Мы в Киеве нашли 23 книги, которые написаны на кипчакском языке.
We found 23 books in Kiev written in Kipchak language using Armenian alphabet. The books are kept in an Institute of Ancient Manuscripts in Kiev. We also found 4 similar books in a book depository in Yerevan.
4 книги, такие же книги, нашли в Ереване, в государственном хранилище.
The Trails of Nomads expedition will end on May 7th in Turkey, where the travelers will learn more details about the relations between the ancient Kazakh people and the Ottoman Empire. The new findings of the research expedition will be available on social media and broadcasted on Kazakh TV, Khabar and Khabar 24.